662. Cop car 2303 will be beating this train inbound to downtown San Diego.
You're over there. So I'm gonna walk over, okay?
Okay.
Are you gonna stay here?
Yeah.
Or go to the intersection or what?
I'll stay here, I guess.
Okay.
At this point, both F59 PHIs on the coaster are out of service. I haven't seen 3001 since like mid-February maybe. Hell, I don't even know how long. And 3002 is just replaced by 202. Don't even think about it, Dad. Don't think about crossing the tracks. Coaster 657. Yeah. For once, a railfan coaster 657, and it doesn't have an F59 PHI leading it. My mom will be on this train. You know, for some reason, every time I rail fan and I see a coaster conductor, he's always giving me a weird look. And there's just one more train for after this. I don't know. I have no idea what could be leading this. 452, 460, 46, no, definitely not 461. I think 452. definitely 452. Anyways, let's wait for it. Here, we'll move up just a little bit here. Yeah, right there. It's a good way to put the tripod. This is probably going to be the only Amtrak featured in this video, and probably the last train I film. Okay, now it's time to move back. The coaster has a new recording voice for that one. For the one that's telling people to stand behind the yellow line. She has a British accent when the recording one does that. I can do a way better one. I did it twice before filming. This video. Oh crap, this is gonna be loud. I suggest you plug your ears. Fan of the Padres 411 video. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks.